Boxing trainer Joe Gustin, we're here at the Tengu's Boxing Gym in Los Angeles. First of all, May 7th was a sad day. It's the day Diego Corrales passed away. It was this week.
That's right.
What comes to mind when you think Diego Corrales?
Well, I talked about it. So many people called me and said, hey, today's the anniversary of Diego's death. And, we ultimately started talking about his great fights. And Diego himself as a person. And I had plenty of conversations with a lot of people that were interested in talking to me about it.
And then also over the weekend, Mayweather fought Cotto. What do you take from that fight?
I didn't get anything that fight to take.
As a viewer, as a spectator, as a...
my opinion?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you said, did I get a take? No, I wish. Okay, rephrase the question.
Joe, who said, what did you think of the Mayweather Cotto war?
Oh, it was a war now?
Yeah, Layman Brewster yesterday told me one of the greatest fights he's ever seen.
Lame on that kid. He's such a joke. It was a very good fight. I don't know if it's one of the greatest fights I've ever seen, and I don't know if I'd call it a war. I'd call it a, it was a hard fought fight for both guys. Mayweather, got a lot of pressure from Cotto that night, and he got hit with some punches that he normally doesn't get hit with. But then again, he looked terrific. But I think, if you were a logically thinking person, you knew that the fight was would go like that. I mean, most people thought it was going to go 12 rounds. There was a possibility Mayweather could stop Cotto on cuts, but he hasn't been stopping people at this weight. So he didn't stop Marquez, who's Marquez is a hard guy to stop, of course. But look, the bottom line is this: when you call it a war, I call it an evenly matched fight where it's a tug of war. You never know who's going to come out on top until the fight's over, and even then it may still be a question. I don't think the outcome was ever in doubt here, nor do I think that it was ever in doubt who was in control of the fight. So a war, no. A very good tactical fight? Yeah, very good. Extremely great defense and counter-punching? Tremendous.
Feeds the Reporting.com. I'm Eli Sekback reporting.